Amazing! Just started. We have top nature. Break quickly restart. Rushing a party of there is no monkey in the middle portion. Morning time. Prima Donna comes next. Then followed now by Asika. So in the middle portion, Taal Volcano. Running by the rail is Mark Tyler. Then next online is C. Mbareto. And going along for the first turn, we have top nature on its favorite position as the pace setter. Moving a party of there is no monkey. In the middle portion comes a Smart Tyler. The next online, Taal Volcano. Running by the rail is Morning Time. The next online now is Asikaso. Prima Donna. Carolina Blue comes next. Then followed now by Maligalig. Inside at Res Octavo, we have top nature is Mark Tyler. Moving a party out, Zero take the lead is no monkey. Taal Volcano comes next. Morning time, Prima Donna. Then next online is si Barreto. Asikaso, then comes Carolina Blue. And they are now entering the home stretch. We have a Smart Tyler by about two lengths as they swing for home. Smart Tyler enjoying a three lengths lead. Taal Volcano, top nature, morning time in the middle portion. Last 100 meters we have Smart Tyler followed by Taal Volcano. And finally the curtain closer, Smart Tyler. Taal Volcano, morning time, Snow Monkey, top nature, Carolina Blue.
Okay mga kaibigan, para dito sa ating final race this evening, ate pong unofficial winner numero uno, that is Smart Tyler. Narendahan ni A.M. Basilio, masisegundo dyan numero 7 pong Taal Volcano, numero 5 Morning Time, 6 Wars.